His body found in Burlington County, New Jersey. The man's body was found yesterday afternoon near Creek Road in Mount Laurel. That area is located between Interstate 295 and the New Jersey Turnpike. Police say the two teenagers were driving their ATVs in the woods when they stumbled upon the corpse. It was lying near an overturned ATV. Police aren't sure yet if the victim crashed while riding. The man is believed to be in his mid-20s.